Pray, Svelga. 'Tis not lightly that we beg this audience. Pray hearken to our words, for they concern the future of man and dragon both.
Greetings, Bresvelga. I am Emeric de Burrell, acting ruler of the nation of Ishgard. I am come before you to parley on behalf of my people. Saw mine intent.
We understand that in your despair at man's betrayal, you seek only the refuge of solitude. But despite your protestations of spent faith, do you not still nurture the smallest flame of hope? I do. If you claim I see falsely, then tell me, why did you consent to bear Azel upon your back? So you do distinguish between those who acknowledge and repent their sins and those who perpetuate them. Interesting. It seems to me that you have not, in fact, lost faith in mankind as a whole. Rather, you weigh our respective merits by how we allow the past to influence our future.
Should we suffer ties of blood to bind our hands, then? Nay, if the crime is one of unconscionable evil, we must needs condemn it, even should the transgressor be our closest kin. When my father corrupted himself and his followers with the power of a primal, I beseeched the Warrior of Light to slay him, an act alike to patricide. That he did not die by my hand matters little. If anything, it heaps greater disgrace upon my name. But had my father not fallen, he would have drawn countless thousands into a holy war of hellish proportions, which I hold the greater crime. Thus did I order his execution, sparing the lives of my people and yours. Alas, your brother Worm now prepares to murder those whom I sought to spare. What is more, he has taken my comrade's body for his own. But if I must slay my dearest friend to defeat my direst foe, I will not flinch from my duty.
Sekhmon in fin, Seskhantis Ekmon, Kin al-Ud. Eskniteg eskdir ulgaran, el in an hesneshan, eskjas ong, n an on inga. Al in on uwaga, sma es in an, sway in ratatoska. Is thy own. Slosk kin. Skor ich les imo. Yes. Cease and sleaze my cane, Odin.
Your trial is ended as well, then?
Mine was brutal beyond reckoning, but Falnir seems ill-acquainted with the notion of mock battles.
Our negotiations proved rather more strenuous than I had anticipated, but the results seem well worth the effort.
The battle was indeed hard won. Thank you, my friends. I would never have earned Trace Velga's cooperation had you not seen fit to grant me yours. 'Twas your stalwart heroism that moved the heart of the Great Worm at the last. Any gratitude I can offer is but poor reward for your continued service to Ishgard.
T'would seem our final reckoning with the Dread Worm is at hand. I only wish we had some inkling as to when he means to strike.
Begun. We must away to Ishgard.